the number one issue for black voters, second only to COVID-19 and more recently second to inflation, is racism and discrimination. Republicans have really engaged in this culture war battle aggressively. Democrats have not figured out how to respond to racism as a strategy. And that's a part of where Democrats are missing the mark here. It's not just a matter of what legislation you pass, but it's what you fight for.